Are officially on El Nino alert with a 70% chance of it developing this year. Let's go to Senior Meteorologist at the Bureau of Meteorology, Dean Naramore. Dean, good morning. What can we expect from an El Nino?
Yeah, g'day. That's right. We've got a 70% chance of developing in the coming months. And if one does develop in the coming months, we're likely to see warmer and drier conditions across much of eastern and southern Australia.
And how can residents who are close to bushland prepare?
Yeah, look, it's a while away yet, and if it does incur, but basically as we get into those spring and summer months, it's always important to check the forecast and also just do some fire preparation as we get towards the summer period as well, in case it could see an enhanced fire season compared to the last few, thanks to more growth and drier conditions.
All right, Dean, thanks for the update.
Yeah, awesome.
Cheers.